This is Psalm 46a in the Trinity Psalter Hymnal. God is our refuge and our strength. God is our refuge and our strength, our ever-present aid. And therefore, though the earth gives way, we will not be afraid. Though mountains fall into the sea, though waters foam and roar, we will not fear. Though mountains quake as waves engulf the shore, a river flows whose streams delight the city of our God, the holy place where God, the Lord Most High, makes His abode. Since God is in her holy midst, the city will not move, for God will come at break of day, her helper He will prove. The nations rage, the kingdoms shake, when God in might appears. He speaks, and at His mighty voice, the whole earth melts in fear. The Lord of hosts, Almighty God, is with us to the end. The God of Jacob is for us a fortress and defense. Oh, come behold the mighty works that God the Lord has wrought. The fearsome desolations He to all the lands has brought. He causes wars to cease on earth. He breaks the bow and spear. The Lord ignites the chariots to burn in blazing fire. Be still and know that I am God, on earth exalted high. And all the nations of the world, my name will glorify.